be showing you what I have in my bag. First, here's my bag. It's a Patagonia bag. It's a Tom 8 Large. Here's what I carry with me in my bag when I go to school. My phone, so it can set the transmitter, so it can set the signal to the nurse and my parents. An extra pod in case one dies or falls off. My receiver, a gel, some tablets, my sugar bag, which has my glucagon. This is what the glucagon looks like. So here's the needle and the powder. It has Smarties and my ketone strips. This is my insulin pumps case. In it, I have insulin in case my pod dies. I have a cartridge for my finger poker, which goes in here. I have syringes to stick in here when my pod dies, so I can take the insulin out and give myself a shot. I also have some tape to go around things if they fall off, and some adhesive remover. Under here, I keep alcohol swabs. I have my freestyle strips, and I put them right here. And here's my pod. Now I'll pack this all in my bag.
Thanks for watching diabetesdudes.com.